Field of El Paso for Jesus. I speak to you again for 1 minute as a private citizen, father, and grandfather. First, I want to say thank you to Joyce and the rest of the council for your hard work on the budget. May I ask three quick questions? First, does God exist? Second, is God smarter than us? Third, if God exists and he's smarter than us, doesn't it make sense to follow his guidelines for successful living?